make sure to give this video a big thumbs up.
So she's just gonna do some gymnastics and show you some moves.
And let's get started. So first we're gonna do a back bend, and you can add something else. Well, I'm just gonna add something else to it, but you don't have to do the last movement that I'm doing. So that's the first move. So we're about to do 5 more moves. So next is a normal cartwheel. Some people, like my friend, she's in my class, do like this. And well, that's not the proper way. You don't start from the ground, you start from here. You want to put your foot, and you want to put your hand up, and then just pull like you're falling onto the ground, like you put your hands up. And next, it's a type of cartwheel, but you land with 2 feet together. So, first is... So, three moves, so we're going to do 2 more, and the other one is